This is another footwork drill and simulates coming into the ruck in different ways. So you have to get your feet into the right position, making sure the ball is towards the back foot, and then your front foot is open to allow you to pass the ball. Still focusing on finishing at the target, hand position and weight transfer.